Okay, for you guys, what do you guys want to name the chow? Right in the comment section. Comment? Is this a comment section or a chat? I would say chat. It's the chat section. Write in the chat what you want to call it. Because we need to get there, come on. Let's see, who do I have that is animals? Let's do Tails. Tails is cool, and I like Tails in general.
Select the character.
Tails. Okay, so to do kind of a break thing, appreciate you guys watching through Sonic Adventure. And yeah, next time, doing Chows. Which is technically this time. I'm just gonna delete the part where I said that. I'm gonna have to cut it for YouTube later. Good point, multitasker. It is chat. I don't know these terms yet. I still consider myself new to Twitch. What do you got to say, lady? You really helped me out. Thank you so much. I saw it all. You were way cool. I am cool, aren't I? Tails is so cool. Okay, let's see. That is this way. So let's see. Do I have any animals left? I should have animals. For a second there, I thought it crashed. I don't have animals. Okay, so this is Bubfur. Say hello to Bubfur. And now we get the other one. Where are you? There you are. I haven't named you yet. Let's go. Name. So what are we saying? Are we doing Matt? Are we doing Matt? Let's do Matt. Let's do it. Matt. That's mad. That is not a T. Oh, and it's the perfect amount of spaces. This was meant to be, guys. Matt, 7, 3. This was meant to be. Perfect. Okay, everyone, say hello to Matt073. He's a little bit, I don't know what facial expression that is. No, wait, we still have the gold, don't we? Where's the gold one? Yeah, we still have to name the gold one, guys. Once we figure out how to get it to hatch. How do we rock this thing? I forget. I'll just put it down. You need to hatch, buddy. Did my phone get a text? I haven't gotten used to my new phone. Because I just got an Android. I've had an iOS device for the longest time, but I just couldn't afford a new iPhone. I don't have that money anymore. Or ever. I never really had that money ever. Okay, so hold down X and move control stick. Okay, so let's do that. Hold down X and move the control stick. There we go. Technically, I guess I could just throw it. Do you guys want to throw it against a wall and force open it? That's up to you guys. Oh, we need to feed you guys. I haven't fed you yet. Eat. Now, where's Bumper? Bumper. Hey, Bumper. Sorry, Bumper musical note. Oh, attached! It hatched! Aww! It's gold. It's so cute. Hold up. Aww. Shake him for candy. There's probably candy inside. Okay, so what do you guys want to call him? It's up to you. Bumper, you haven't eaten yet. What do you guys want to call the gold chow? Aw, you're trying to get on the tree. Matt073. Let's put you back down. Let's get you some food. Okay. There you go. There you go, Matt073. Oh, you want more food too? Here, Buffer, I'll get you some food. That's not it. My brother's name is Eric. Here, folds. There's some food. Doo-doo-doo. Okay, here we go. Oh, no, no, I didn't want to give it to you, Matt. Stop stealing Bumper's food. Thanks, Matt. 073. Okay, there we go. Give you some food. Now I have to go give Gold Chow, the unnamed Gold Chow. Okay. So, Eric the Golden Chow. We can call him... Let's see, how many spaces do we have to fill? I'll let him eat. He's probably real hungry. Seeing as he was just a born and all. Come on. Fall down. Fine. Good. Where are you, Gold Chow? There you are. Okay. We gotta find something fun to name it with. Let's see how many spaces we got left to name. Unable select. Yes, thank you. We can always do... Okay, let's name him Eric for interrupting. Let's do Eric. Ooga. I have no idea what else to put. Eric Bro. That would fit. That would indeed fit. Eric Bro. We got that one. Now, we still have a Silver Chow to name as well. We have so many ribbon chows. Let's go get the silver one. That one's in... Not that one, this one. Mystic Ruins one. Multitaster, you may be wondering why in all caps. Because... Yep, no reason. No reason at all. Okay, Silver Chow. Let's bring it back. Okay, let me through. Okay, so now we got a silver one. Let's rock it, so that way we can get it to open. So guys, what do you want to name the Silver Chow? This is up to you. Whee! Okay, that's enough rocking. We gotta keep feeding. Gold Chow, Gold Chow. Eric, bro, where are you? I want you to, no, I don't care about that. I want you to wear the egg hat, Eric, bro. Aww. You think you can swim? You can't swim. You don't know how to do that. No, stop. The Silver Chow hatched. Okay, what do you guys want to call it? No. Okay, Silver Chow, you need food as well. That's something that all life forms need. I want someone to wear this hat. That's all I want. Wear it, please. You disappoint me, Eric, bro. No, get away. We should put him in the races. Look at him. He's got fly, swim, stamina. Okay. We're gonna do Andrew Loveheart. We'll do Andrew Loveheart. Why not? Sure. Oh my goodness, I'm floating in midair. I don't even think Andrew Love... Okay, let's see. I can put... There we go. That's what I'll do. Do it with the symbol. In all caps, of course. Andrew... Where's the heart? There's a star. There is no heart. We'll do Andrew Star. That's close enough. Perfect. Can't believe they didn't have a heart. I'm ashamed of Sega. Come on, Andrew Star. Let's feed you. You need food. And I want someone to wear this egg on their head. That's all I want. Maybe I'll wear the silver one. Silver one, please? You disappoint me. Okay, let's put him in the races. Let's see what Bupfer does. Come on, Bupfer. Okay, let's see. Let's do a beginner race. For a sure. We're doing Bupfer. I have no idea if he'll win anything, but I figure, why not? We can see how much we have to upgrade him. We'll probably have to go and, like, play more levels so we can get some more stuff. Dang, that guy's got a grin on his face. Okay, go! Go, Bupfer! Bupfer, you're in last. You don't disappoint me, Bupfer. Yay! Go, Bupfer! Go, Bupfer! Bupfer, Bupfer, Bupfer. Do I just mash the A button?
Come on.
Go, come on. You got this, Bupfer. Bupfer's in second. Come on, Bupfer.
Hurry.
There, wait, no. Wait, what? What? How did that even happen? I got third, though. Okay, I'm proud. I'm okay with third. I'm okay with that. I just don't understand how that freaking thing just zoomed out there. I don't understand them. I don't even think, do I get anything from doing that? I don't even know. Let's go play some levels and get some, thingies. Thingies, yeah, thingies. Animals, that's the thing, animals. The easiest way to get animals, that would definitely be E1 or 2 Gamma. So let's switch. Let's switch to E102. Then we can easily, now what is this skeleton dog? That's what I wanna know. Is this like an item thing you gotta get?
Select your character.
Preparation complete.
Because I don't know anything about skeleton dogs. So let's go in. Let's go to the beach to get some animals. That's not the way. This should be fairly easy to beat. Oh wow, I just went right through it. There's an animal that when you give it to your child, they learn to put hats on. Okay. Give me animals. Give me. I want all the animals. There we go. Perfect. We're gonna get so many animals, it's gonna be great. Dang, we're getting a ton of rings. We can use that to buy food. This is great. We're destroying innocent robots so we can get food. And animals. What did these robots ever do? Okay, so we got enough. Now we don't have to destroy anymore. Or at least we don't have to stop for them. This is the perfect level. Okay, it's a koala in Sonic Adventure 1 and a skeleton dog in Sonic Adventure 2.
Frog capture complete.
So we gotta get a koala. Did I get a koala? Did I get one? I have no idea. Okay, level B. Nice, I'm ranking up. Okay, so let's go back. Let's feed these animals, or I don't even know what they do. Suck up their energy. I don't know how it works. Not quite sure how it works. Okay, now. Koala, there he is. Where are you? Let's keep upgrading Bupfer. Where's Bupfer? Bupfer, my main man. Bupfer. That's not Bupfer. This is Bupfer. Can I pick him up? Oh my goodness, I can't pick him up when I'm in this form, can I? No. God, no! I can't pick him up. Dang it. Okay, well, let's feed the koala to who now? I don't want you to change mode. Stop changing mode. Okay, there we go. Okay, there we go. Okay, pick you up, stick you down. Now, pick up the koala. Pick up the koala. No, pick up koala. Pick up said koala. There. Okay. Now, give to Chow. This was a horrible character to pick. Okay, now he's got that. Let's give him the rest of these animals. Bumper needs that. Plenty big helping of animals. Oh, he upgraded. I'm so proud of Bumper. Bumper's my favorite child. They always say parents don't have favorites. Mine is Bumper. Learn to swim, little bub. Little Bumper. No, no. Pick. Okay, now we gotta give Bumper an eggshell. Let's give him a silver. Let's give him a silver. He'd look good in a silver hat. Okay, there we go. Let's see. Come on, Bumper. Put it on. He did! Hey! I'm so proud of him. Oh, Bumper. I'm so proud. He's growing up so fast. Oh, Bumper looks great now. He's gonna go on to beat 1,000 animals in a race. Bumper, he was always my favorite. Bumper, take more. Take more. Take more, Bumper. Come on, Bumper. Bumper, for you. Nice. Okay, let's go. There's a penguin. Ah, this is great. Okay, I gotta get swim back up. Because it went all the way down. Is that all the animals? Okay. Let's go buy some stuff. No, wait, there's one. One more. Let me pick up. You're right there. Come on, Bumper. You're too fast now. He's almost got his run. He's almost got run. Oh, wait, is that an... What is that? Pick up. What is that? Is that a otter? Oh man, I can never take the eggshell off? Oh man. Oh, okay, yeah. We gotta go buy some fruit. Let's see if we can buy anything. Because I probably have a ton of rings. Welcome to the black market. You can buy various items with rings. Ooh, I can buy eggs. Hero fruit. You wanna buy a hero fruit? And then there's a dark fruit and then a heart fruit. Oh, it's a fertility fruit. Oh, yay. Flower pot, grocery store bag, worn out pan. Everyone wants a worn out pan. Let's get a hero fruit. Except, isn't it like the people like that you feed it with are the ones that it becomes, right? It's because like if you feed it with tails, he becomes tails, right? Basically, I think, maybe. I don't know. Aw, oh, he's so cute. Where are you, Bumper? There you go. Eat your thing. What? What? Eat it, Bumper. Bumper. There he goes. Okay. Oh, you hate the fruit. How dare you? I spent like 30,000 rings. I'm giving it to the silver one. I don't even care. He'll appreciate it. See, look, he's going to town. Okay, so this is the only way that you can make him hero is by giving him fruit. Okay, that's good. You eat enough. Now eat some more. Eat some fruit. Come on. Get that stamina. You'll want it to grow big and strong like your daddy, who happens to be a robot. Come on, Bumper. Bumper. Eric Broen is getting no love, and neither is Matt. They're getting no love. I'm so sorry. I'll give it to you, whoever's the first one I see. Is that you, Eric Bro? Eric Bro, eat some fruit. Yay, good for you guys. Okay, but to make the actual carriage out, you need to be super precise. you want Sonic Chow, you need to have natural Megatron. Dang, that is so confusingly hard to make a Sonic Tails Chow. Let's buy some more stuff. Yeah, buy stuff. What can I buy? I can buy another hero fruit, heart fruit. Let's do fertility. Yay! Fertility for the win. Then maybe a dark fruit. Buy dark fruit. Oh, I can only carry one item? That's so lame. Matt, do you want to be a hero or a dark? That's up to you. I'll buy another one of those, and then who do I want to be fertile? Let's do you, Matt. That's what we need. Soon, his stamina will be level 1 and he will be fertile. Or she. I don't even know. Okay, let's make him. Oh, eat it. Finish it. Finish it. Finish it. Finish it. Oh, he ate his whole fruit. Oh, I'm so proud of him. Now let's buy dark fruit. Buy dark fruit. Okay, so Matt wants to be a hero. Let's buy hero fruit. I don't know if that'll do anything, but it makes me feel better inside. Hey, Wind Sunrise, welcome. I remember you. That's me. That fruit's not for you. Not for you, Andrew. Man, you know Andrew. Such a jerk. I don't like him. Andrew's the worst. There you go, Matt. You're right, Earfolds. I should buy a second fertility fruit. I'll give one to Bubfer. You need to eat all of your fruit. Oh, no. Eric Bro, stop. Eat all your fruit, Matt. You need it. Grow big and strong. Grow big and strong. Fine, I'll pet you anyway. Eric, bro, you get the rest. Yay. Okay, let's buy a second fertility fruit. Give it to Bubfer. Then we can have baby chows. I don't know how any of this works, though. So I'm just going to assume I'm doing things right. Thank you. I'm glad. I know I need more rings. Fertility. Yay. Okay, where are you, Bubfer? Bubfer, 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 eat this. Prepare to be fertile. Eat it, come on, Bubfer. I'll just be watching from this corner, not creepily staring, it's fine. I'm actually creepily staring above you, I'm not actually staring. No, you must be fertile. Sounds so weird to say, but you must be fertile, Bubfer. Plus, you're only one away from stamina level 2. Come on, Bubfer. There he goes. Perfect.
Pick up.
Maybe one more bite? One more bite, Bubfer. Now, how do you make them have babies? Do you, like, just leave them together? Is that all you do? Because they both had fertility fruits now. Aw, that was so cute. Matt, you're so cute. It literally just jumped right off. That's so cute. Where are you? Babies. I don't know how any of this works. I'm just going to assume it does. In some way. They get a ring of flowers surrounding them. Oh, look at freaking Eric. Oh, no, that's me. Andrew Star. Having the best day. That's how I wish my day could be. Just crawling on the ground, ever so happy, not a care in the world. And then your brother comes, and then you do like a little follow the leader kind of thing. Oh. So cute. Okay, guys. Is there anything else you want to do? Either that, or we can just end the stream here. It's up to you. I don't know. Do they grow up? I spent time in the Chow Garden, but I never Googled how to do anything. There you go. Babies. No. Fine. I'd rather see Bubfer in another race. Okay, so they can't have babies because they're too young, because they can't walk. Okay, good to know. Very true. Okay, so they do grow into adults. Let's do Ruby Course. Let's do it. I don't know what in the world is gonna happen, but let's do it. And I'm gonna cheer for my chow so much. He's gonna, oh my goodness, those chows are evil. Go chow, go. I don't know if he can swim well. Oh, he can. Oh, no, I lied. I was like, he can swim well. Nope, that's a lie. At least I'm getting pushed along by the other chows. I shouldn't have picked a swimming one. He's not that good at swimming. Oh, got it. No, that was the other guy. Come on, Buffer. Yes, Buffer, no. You got this. At least get third. Make your daddy proud. Oh, Matt03, was the dojo one, is that in this game? Was that in the other world? I can't remember what it was. Yes, third place again. Okay, dojo's only in Sonic Adventure 2, that sucks. I'd like the dojo. Yay, third place again. The dojo one was super fun, that was the best. Let's try one more race. I think I might get third place in everything. Bupfer, you're in for the amethyst? Can mine even fly? Mine a flying chow? Okay, I got level 3 fly, I can do this. Amethyst. Okay, that's the word, amethyst, of course it is. Duh. Wow, they all have wings. I do not think I have it. Very true, Multitaster. They really, really did upgrade in Sonic Adventure 2. Okay, guys. I think after this race, I think I might call it. Pack everything up. Get to work on my Beta64 episode. On Star Fox 64? Yeah. I'm planning on getting it done by the end of the week. Can't guarantee it, but I'm gonna try. Come on, Buffer. Come on. Third place is your place. No! Buffer! There you go, Buffer. There you go. No, Buffer. Come on. You got this, Buffer. Buffer. But at least he's not in last. Okay. He'll get a boost. It's fine. Yeah, Matt, I'm gonna be doing Star Fox 64. It should hopefully, I think it's gonna be great. Personally, I think it's gonna be great. I just need to finish up. I finished looking over all the footage. I'm writing that all down, and then I just need to get unused content. It should be good. What? Is he swimming? Dang, Buffer, finding the shortcut. Except for the fact that he's gonna drown. Gosh, Buffer, you're in first? Buffer's in first! Go, Buffer! Buffer's so smart, I raised him right. I'm such a good father. Oh, wow, he's taking a nap. Come on, Buffer! Buffer! No, Buffer, you're in second. Come on, you got this, Buffer. Come on, you got this, Buffer. Yes, go, Buffer! Go, Buffer! Come on, Buffer! Buffer! Oh my gosh, I'm so excited! Where is he? I can't see him. My son! My son! Coming to finally! Gonna make it! There he is up front! There he is! He's got a huge lead! Oh my goodness, Big has one. Oh, he's gonna lose. Come on, Buffer. This could be his first big win! I'm so proud of Buffer! Oh, come on. Keep going. Like, I don't want to see these chows. I want to see my son. Wow, Tails. You're literally in last. I don't know if mashing the A button is doing anything, but, you know, I'm having fun. Buffer! Yeah! Dang, that feels so good. Buffer is the best. And thank you, Matt. I really appreciate you watching my videos all this time. Okay, guys. I think with that amazing win, I really want to go for the last one. I think he can do it. I think he can do it. Sapphire course. Okay, swim well and strong. Do you think we can do it? He has literally no power. I'll do it anyway. It's fine. He's gotten third place, and first place. So his average is second place. So as long as he can make his average, I think I'll be a proud father. You can do this, Buffer. You got that right here, folks. I can swim. Buffer, you got this. The swimming part is your win. That's how you won the last race. You just gotta win. Do it for your old dad. He's going down the hill. Do you think he can do it? Come on, Chow. Oh, wow. Wait, where's mine? Mine's even last? I was like, oh man, this person's sleeping. Wow, what a loser. And then I figured out mine was last.
Come on.
Wow, okay, camera. Wow. Come on, Buffer. Don't let me down. Don't let me down, Buffer. Okay, he's gotta find a shortcut or something to even get it close. Wow. After his win, he was never the same. Oh, wow, that boost. That boost. Oh, golly, come on, Buffer. Come on, literally everyone in first, please take a nap. Come on, Buffer. Oh. This is sad. This is so sad. Oh, great, they gotta climb. Oh, crud cow. Buffer, no. You can do it, Buffer. I'm voting for you, bub. You can beat him. Yes, he took a nap. Come on, Buffer. Buffer, this is your time. Yes, he's not in last anymore. Now he's in last, never mind. Okay, Buffer. Take the inside route. Or the outside route. Okay, yep, okay. You better get to the swimming part soon. Oh, wow, this hurts. Yes, Buffer, taking the lead of last. And almost losing it. And just about to, okay, you can pass him, pass him. Oh, dang, okay, the last part's swimming. I love how they fall all that way, it's just, yes, Buffer's making a lead. Come on, Buffer, Buffer. Come on, use your swimming skills. Use your swimming skills. You got this, Buffer. Oh my gosh, this is it, guys. Yes, yes, yes. Buffer, Buffer's in fourth. Yes, pass through him. Yes, third, Buffer. I'm mashing this A button so hard right now. Yes, Buffer, Buffer, Buffer for the win. Buffer, come on, Buffer, come on. Come on, Buffer, Buffer, no. Come on, second place, that's your average. Buffer, go, go, Buffer, go, Buffer, 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 go, Buffer, Buffer, go, Buffer, curse you, no. Okay, third place, I'm okay with that. Okay, so he's made third place, first place. I'm proud of you, Buffer. You went from last literally the entire time to third. That makes, I am so proud of Buffer right now. Oh, that makes, oh. Brought a tear to my eye to see my son doing so well. That was,
That was intense. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna call the stream now. It's been a blast, guys. I really appreciate you watching through Sonic Adventure with me. Super appreciate it. And next time around, we're doing Super Mario Sunshine. That'll be on, starting on Tuesday, 1 p.m. Eastern time. So whenever your time zone is, I know there's a lot of people from a lot of different places. But yeah, so it's been fun, guys. I super appreciate it. Oh, goodness. So, and I think it just crashed. I think it might have just crashed. Oh my goodness. Let's see what happens. Nope, wait, there it comes. It might have just crashed. Anywho, I'm gonna call it. See you guys later. It's been fun. Bye-bye.